Hello learners, as we were making discussion about the diffraction of ray of light, when light travels from one medium to another medium. Here today we have to make discussion about applications of refraction. Applications of refraction. There are so many applications which we observed in our daily life. And applications are related to refraction, such as bending of pencil, which is partially filled inside the water. आपने कई बार ऑब्जर्व किया होगा, अगर हम किसी पेंसिल को किसी ट्रांसपेरेंट, मान लो ट्रांसपेरेंट ग्लास है, यहां पर कोई जार है, ये जो पेंसिल है जो पानी के अंदर है ये ऐसे टेढ़ी दिखाई देगी. व्हाई? बिकॉज ऑफ द रिफ्रैक्शन. ठीक है. सेकंड वन एप्लीकेशन, जब पानी के अंदर कोई भी ऑब्जेक्ट, सपोज दैट आप किसी पॉन्ड के अंदर एक कॉइन डाल दो, तो जो एक्चुअल प्लेस है, एक्चुअल पोजीशन है कॉइन की, वो डिफरेंट रहेगी. यानी कि वो जो कॉइन है वो अपनी एक्चुअल पोजीशन से कहीं और ऊपर दिखाई देता है. दिस इज अपेरेंट पोजीशन, एक्चुअल एंड अपेरेंट पोजीशन ऑफ कॉइन. क्लियर? एक्चुअल पोजीशन तो ये है कॉइन की, लेकिन वो दिख उससे ऊपर रहा होता है. व्हाई इट इज सो? बिकॉज ऑफ द रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ रे ऑफ लाइट. ट्विंकलिंग ऑफ स्टार्स, दैट इज ऑल्सो द एप्लीकेशन और एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एटमोस्फेरिक रिफ्रैक्शन. Because when, suppose that Earth troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, ionosphere, अब ध्यान देना, ionosphere is rarer than mesosphere, mesosphere is rarer than denser stratosphere, stratosphere is rarer than troposphere. As we are going out from the Earth's surface, the density is continuously decreasing. So, when light comes from the star, ये rarer है, इसके comparison में ये क्या है? Denser है. इसके comparison में ये क्या है? ये ज्यादा denser है, तो पिछले वाली rarer है. Continuously refraction pattern will followed by the ray of light coming from the star. अगर आप यहां देख, ultimately ऐसे दिखेगी, तो आप ये apparent position आपको यहां दिख जाएगी star की. Clear? Another application. जब sunset होता है और सनराइज होता है, इसकी जो शेप है that is oval. Why? Because of atmospheric refraction. Clear? Okay, now we have to make discussion about the refraction through lenses. Refraction through lenses. First of all, you should know what is lens. How you will define a lens? A lens is an optical device made up of a transparent medium. Very important. Made up of a transparent medium bounded by two spherical surfaces. एक lens एक optical device है जिससे हम इधर उधर cross vision देख सकते हैं. Bounded by two spherical surfaces such as these are two spherical surfaces. Clear? Okay. Lenses are classified into two categories or two types. One is here convex lens and another is concave lens. One is here convex lens we used to draw like this and another is concave lens. So how you will define the convex lens? A convex lens is made up of a transparent medium bounded by two spherical surfaces such that it is thick at the middle. It is thick at the middle and thin at the edges. And thin at the where? Edges. Similarly, concave lens, it is also made up of a transparent material which is thin at the middle and thick at the edges. Very simple. Convex lens, thick from the middle or thick at the middle and thin at the edges. Concave lens, thin at the middle but thick at the edges. Clear?